More breaking news out of Warren County. A woman is dead after she crashed along I-20. Mississippi Highway Patrol tells us it happened in the westbound lanes near Bovina just after 2 this morning. She has been identified as 28-year-old Tashikia Scott. We're told she was not wearing her seatbelt. The crash is under investigation, though MHP believes fatigue could have been a factor.